Today, first of all, I congratulate Yashoda Hospital for taking this wonderful initiative. And first time in Andhra and Telangana, they are launching this stroke care on wheels. So congratulations. A very good effort and a very good initiative they have taken to save the precious lives of our citizens. As just now we have seen that how if the patient reaches the hospital in time, how we can save their lives and how we can make them work again as early as possible. So they are all, I think, giving credit to Dr. Komal Kumar. He is a very good doctor. I am also actually his patient from last, I think, almost 11 years. When I was SP Adilabad, I had some problems. So accidentally I met him, then from them I am meeting him continuously. Whenever any small issue, I consult him. So thank you, Dr. Garu. And your fan following is increasing. Good, that's good. Keep doing this wonderful work, serving our society, our people, our patients. And as far as traffic issue is concerned, that definitely, madam, will provide all the necessary help. Already in Hyderabad city, we provide green channel to the all the ambulances who ask us for this transportation of these live organs. So many hospitals, they approach us. They take the organs to other cities via this our Shamshabad airport. So if you tell us in time, give us some time so that even at the last moment also we try to make it possible. And we give a green channel as good as to given any other VIP. I'll share the important numbers of our officers, so you can always contact them, and definitely we'll provide all the necessary help. So it is the duty of all of us to take care of our citizens, to serve our society, and that's why we all are here. So definitely we are going to help, and thank you for inviting me and giving me this chance to share my ideas. And once again, congratulations to Yashoda Hospital. Thank you, sir.